Welcome to our Dru Yoga relaxation. Make sure that you're nice and comfortable with a blanket, cushion, and a quiet room. So if you want to take your legs down towards the floor now, and either have your feet flat on the floor with your knees up, if that's more comfortable for your back, or if you want to take your legs out, spread them out. Just feel that you're lifting out from the hips, stretch your legs, open the shoulders. Hands out away from the body a few inches with your palms facing up, or if you want to rest them on your abdomen, whichever's more comfortable for you. Just begin to focus on your breathing. And just allow your body to settle. Each time you breathe out, just feel your body sinking down into the ground. And just give yourself permission for this next 15 minutes or so to completely relax. Putting all of the roles and responsibilities that you have in your daily lives, just put them to one side and allow this time just for you. And then when you're ready, begin to bring your awareness down to your feet. I'm going to point the toes away, stretching the tops of the feet, and then draw the toes back towards you, or if it's more comfortable to rotate your feet in one direction than the other, and you can move your feet in that way instead. Just pointing the toes away, stretching and drawing them back towards you, or rotate your feet and just feel the release of your ankles, tops of the feet, soles of the feet. And then as you breathe out, just allow your feet to fall out to the side, just let them completely relax. Awareness into the calves. Just begin to squeeze the calves. Hold. And then release. Just allowing your calves to soften and relax. As you breathe in, begin to tighten your thighs. Hold. And then release. Awareness into the gluteal muscles as you gently squeeze the buttocks. Hold, and then release. Just feel your lower back sink down. Pushing your lower back down into the ground, and then just allow it to come back into its natural arch. And as you breathe out, just allow your lower back to soften and relax. Bringing your focus into your belly. Beginning to breathe into the belly, and as you breathe out, draw the tummy muscles back towards your spine, hold, and then release, so letting your tummy soften, completely relaxed. Beginning to bring your awareness into the lungs now. As you breathe in, feel the extent your lungs filling with the breath. Hold, and then release, letting your shoulders, spine, back sink down into the ground. Begin to bring your focus when you're ready into your hands. Gently curl the fingers into the palm, wrap the thumb over the fingers. Start to bring some tightness from your shoulders. Stretching the arms out, stretch, stretch, stretch. And then start to rotate your shoulders. So you turn the shoulders one way and then the other. So the whole of your arms are turning. So you turn your arms, fists come down, fists raise up. That's it. And then once you turn the palms to face up, just allow the hands to float down to the floor. Arms open, and as you breathe out, just feel your shoulders relaxing. If you want to return your hands to the abdomen, feel free. Awareness into the throat and neck as you slowly rotate the head from side to side. And bring your head back to its original position. Start to imagine someone's drawing, pulling the top of your head, so you're lengthening through the back of the neck, the chin comes down towards the spine. Feel that length through the back of the neck, and then just allowing the head to relax down onto your mat, onto your cushion. Awareness into the muscles of the face now. Gently squeeze jaw, cheeks, eyes, forehead, hold, and then release. Just allowing your face to soften, allowing it to relax. As you breathe out, take your focus to the crown of the head. Just feel your brain softening within the skull. Taking your focus to your eyes as you let your eyes relax. Cheeks, jaw, soft, relax, so you feel your tongue, mouth, lips free of any tension. Begin to bring your awareness into your heart center. Just become aware of your breathing. At the same time, imagining that you're breathing into the heart as you expand the heart, and as you breathe out, let yourself rest into that lovely space, space of wisdom, stillness, of peace. Just take a few breaths and really connect into your heart. Feel that peaceful feeling as you breathe out and rest in the space. Bring your focus down to your feet. Draw the breath into the feet. And just imagine that you're drawing this peacefulness from your heart. Let it fill every toe, the sole of the feet, the tops of the feet, into the ankles. And as you breathe out, just allow your feet to rest in this peaceful space. Allowing the breath to start to bring this lovely warmth from the heart into the calves, into your shins and knees. And as you breathe out, just let the muscles relax. Awareness into your thighs as you breathe into the thighs. Feel this nourishment. It fills the thighs. And as you breathe out, just allow your thighs to relax. Feel the whole of your legs becoming lighter and free. Awareness into the pelvis as you breathe in. Feel the hips, pelvis, glutes fill with this lovely breath. And as you breathe out, feel that whole space in your body relax, release. Feel your lower back softening. Beginning to breathe into the abdomen, into the lower back, and as you breathe out, just let your belly and lower back relax to that warm, soft space. Awareness back into the chest and lungs as you breathe in, and just feel the sense of ease, your heart opening. And as you breathe out once more, just allow yourself to rest into the space. Do that one more time as you breathe in, filling the whole of your lungs. Feel your back expand, fill with this warmth from your heart. And as you breathe out, the whole of your spine as it sinks down. Just rest in the space, shoulders relaxed. whole of your spine. Awareness over to your right shoulder as you breathe into the right shoulder, and just let the breath fill the whole of your right arm down to the tips of your fingers. And as you breathe out, feel your whole arm rest in the space of stillness. Traveling over to your left shoulder, take a breath in and imagine the whole of the breath filling your left arm and hand. And as you breathe out, just allow the whole of your arm, your fingers, the tips of the fingers to soften and relax into this space. And then begin to draw the breath up into the throat and neck. And as you breathe out, feel the whole of your throat and neck fill with this lovely warmth from your heart. It nourishes your body in the deepest sense. Let it travel through the whole of your face, through the jaw, the cheeks, the eyes, forehead, crown of the head, back of the head, just breathing in this lovely warmth from the heart. And as you breathe out, feel your face softening, relaxing. Directing your awareness back into the heart now. Just allow yourself to rest in peace in this space. And I'll call you back when it's time to awaken. Bring your focus to the crown of the head, becoming aware of that lovely warm light from the sun. It's about to energize and reawaken your body, allowing this lovely light, this warmth, this energy to start to awaken the crown of the head, let it awaken the forehead, the eyes, down into your cheeks, into the jaw. Bringing energy, vitality into your throat and neck, awakening your shoulders. Allow it to fill both of your arms as it starts to bring energy, vitality into your arms and hands, so you become aware of the palms as they rest on the floor or on your body. Become aware of the shoulders as they rest on your mat. Allow it to fill the whole of your spine, bringing health, balance and vitality through every vertebra, balancing your nervous system, energizing your spine, every muscle becoming awakened, allowing it to nourish your internal organs as it fills your heart and lungs, your liver, your kidneys, balancing your digestive system, bringing energy into the base of your body as it travels through the hips and pelvis, allowing it to awaken and energize your thighs, your knees, calves and shins, down to your feet. Let it fill every toe, nourish every toe in your body. And each time you breathe in now, you feel this vitality in every cell of your body, filling you with health and nourishment. feel your body starting to slowly awaken as you gently begin to move your fingers and your toes. Move your body in whatever way feels right for you. Becoming aware of the room we're in. And then when you're ready, rolling over onto your right side, just let your body rest there. Just enjoy these last few moments. Take your time, in your own time, push yourself up into a sitting position, keeping the eyes closed. Just take your time. Just start to warm the palms. Take your time if you're still let down, warming the palms together. Nourish the eyes to finish. When your hands are nice and warm, place them over the eyes. Just allow your eyes to open into the darkness of the palms.